still a museum.
So?
So, it's not like robbing a liquor store.
Well, that's why we're not robbing a museum. That's why we're robbing a shop.
Sorry, I don't speak Ukrainian.
I said, we're not robbing a museum. We're robbing someone
in a museum. Yeah, you mentioned.
Look, even if this was possible.
It's possible.
Even if it was, I mean, we'd need like 20 people and $500,000.
Seven.
7 million.
Seven people and 20 grand.
Why do you need to do this?
Because it's what I'm good at.